Robert and Rachel are both home. 2007.
Hey!
Thanksgiving.
Yeah, mine.
Hey, Lynn's behind there. She's wearing a lampshade. Oh, no, she's not.
I'm supervising.
Yeah, we need much supervising.
We have no idea how to put up ornaments.
Ornaments.
She just got done putting up a tree.
She drinks a lot of those. Unnecessary Zoom. How are they doing, Betty Lynn?
Perfect.
Perfect?
Yep, got my whole family here just like I wanted.
The guy we left in the shed?
Miguel?
Miguel.
Yeah. Hey, give me a leg.
Yeah, he gave us a leg in exchange for room and board in the shed.
Hey, it costs an arm and a leg to stay in the shed.
Come on. Come on.
Good day, eh? Yeah.
It must have been like a package. Probably another one.
You don't remember giving this to me?
Okay, so there's probably a whole set.
Three?
Yeah,
I think it was three. Look out the window. Where? What are you doing?
Hey, we got an angel atop the tree. Yeah. Angel. It's a peace angel, not a cowboy angel. And then we have, the peace from the giant.
Giant. You giant, Miss Rachel. Giant.
Here goes Betty Lynn putting. Is that the right place for that? Is it done the right way?
That's where it goes.
Is that where it goes?
That's mine. Mine. The mine family. Mine.
Mine.
I hear a ring. You're ringing?
Yeah, that's my ears. I hear it all the time.
Oh, okay.
Could you answer that, please?
You can say that with tape turning.
So what do you want for Christmas? Rachel says a razor.
Ah, funny.
Mutton. Mutton.
A restraining order. Nice.
Ready?
Okay. It's recording now. Hey, Dad. Big
Zoom. Unnecessary Zoom.
You really need to clean off that left nostril. There's a...
Hi, Bill.
Might be a jelly bean up there left over. I don't know, something.
Look at this. This is sparing no expense ornament.
Oh, classy. Pretty. Hallmark. You there.
I made this myself.
Classic.
It required poking a hole and some tape. It's a festive ribbon.
Oh, yes.
Notice that it... Stimulate flying.
Martha Stewart, watch out. He's on the path. Now, is that a traditional Advent ornament for...
Yes. Blue is the color of Advent.
So that will go in her Advent bush.
The Advent bush,
okay.
Yes. That we put up on Thanksgiving, which is a week before Advent, a week and a couple days.
Well, we're just so excited for Advent over here. We had to put together our Advent bush.
Should we give it to the angel?
I don't think so.
No, she's not digging that.
I think it should be flying in here. You have to look for it. Dennis Kucinich saw this UFO. This is the one he saw. That was an obscure reference.
I got it.
Is that
another boy? You don't have to say that. I've got my love. Hello, Mom. Yay. This is yours.
Another one.
This is yours. Two drinks. Running out.
To put up. If you see this, it is mine.
There you go. Mine.
The
mine family.
Mine.
I already put up most of my ornaments.
Mine.
In my box.
My box. With your hangers.
Yes, mine. I've got my love. There's Robert in a nice sweater, looking all nice on Thanksgiving.
Very nice.
We just want to zoom into the fact he's still wearing jeans.
Which morning?
Mr. Mutton Mutton. Mutton. Ooh.
Thanks.
Yikes.
Thank you.
Really?
I'll
hide behind Dad.
I'll take another drink.
Oh my gosh.
I was told where this goes.
Well, it goes. There's places. Can't be messing this up. This is going to be up for all of Advent. Advent bush.
Yeah, I'm going to look at it every day.
We tried to get the Festivus pole. They're all out. Really sad.
Get one of the ornaments that are in the closet.
What?
Get the ornaments in the closet. Go get those.
It's about time you came out of the closet.
How funny.
In case you don't know when things are funny, Robert will tell you.
By laughing like this or saying how funny.
That's not funny.
Yeah, you're puffing up, you're not sucking in.
That's funny.
Can't breathe.
Yep. And this is what happened right before Dad got whisked away in the ambulance. Trying to suck in his gut.
Yep.
Crushed organs. Sad, sad fate on Thanksgiving.
Hey!
This is the follow-up to the Frisbee.
Oh, the classy.
Class. Frisbee Angel.
There
this
you
was
go.
Given to me by my in-laws.
Oh, I found a good year of wood for them.
1982.
It was a good year for Frisbee Angels. It's like they won a tournament. 1982, remember? Oh.
Blimp. Back in Akron. With the blimp.
Where is that blimp now? Where's that box? Where's the
box?
Where's the box?
Where's the box?
Did you buy them all?
Should have bought them all.
Robert looking stoic over here.
Yeah, really stoic.
Classy, classy mutton chops. Doesn't make it a comeback. One chin at a time. There you go. Ah, yikes. Oh, man.
R.O. Restraining order.
M.O. Mutton. I got a fever, and the only prescription is more mutton.
More mutton chops.
Do more mutton chops.
I'm telling you, you're going to want that mutton chops.
I only get to see Robert a few days a year, so I really got to put that all in on today. He's taking my car on Saturday. I'm shopping Friday, so everything I got's got to come out today.
Friday.
What is this? I can't even see that.
The dot matrix printer. Printing out my Christmas letter. To Santa. To Santa.
Oh, this is much easier to look at.
Aw, here's what Rachel made.
Oh, yeah, I made that. The picture there with my mom with her nice mommy hair. Nice long mommy hair. The double to that picture I ripped up one time when I was mad at them. I remember that. Then I had to hide it because I was too afraid to throw it away like mom was going to find it. So I put it in the box with the toys I used to take away from Robert. Whenever I got mad at him, I just take a toy away.
I remember that. I always thought I lost toys. I was so upset. And then I found them in Rachel's room one day
you find
them. I got in trouble for going through her stuff. Meanwhile, yes. She's been stealing my stuff.
When you were nice to me, I'd give them back. It was like a token economy. You just didn't know anything about. You're mean to me? There goes your red Power Ranger.
Where's my Transformer? I've been looking for it everywhere.
Well, you better be nice to me to see that again.
Why is it in Rachel's room under her bed in back of the closet?
Yep, back of the closet in the box.
Back of the closet.
So wedding present.
He's wedding. Ha 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 ha.
My first one.
Yeah.
Thanks, Rachel.
I heard she was nice.
She was.
No, you'll notice how Mom puts the ornament way down the bottom, which years previous we could not do without cats. So all caution goes to the wind. We can get some tinsel and throw out ornaments down low. No need for the lobster.
Hey, Rachel, why do we have cats and not a dog?
I don't know. You really wanted cats. I don't really know what happened there. You were really into the cats.
Really? Is that what happened?
You really wanted that cat. Oh. Ooh, nice side profile. Turn your head like that again. Oh, that was a good one of the chops. Oh, light hits off them, shiny, shiny. Oh, watch out, ladies. Choppy's coming. We're very focused over here, finding which ornaments are mine.
Mine.
Finding the correct placage for them. As the tree becomes full, it becomes harder and harder. Really got to get creative in your placements. There you go.
What are you doing?
Well, he's getting creative in his placements. They're running low on spots, so. He thought you would be a fine substitute to our Advent bush over here. I just pointed out Mom's wearing leaves, so it's easy to mix up which is the tree and which is the mother with these the fine fall festive leaf pattern all over her shirt. Though deer hunting is coming and camo is a must. Oh look, no one's in the church. Wow, that rings true, doesn't it? Mm.
Well, it's cold because it's open.
Ah, Cannonball Sunday. Mm. Oh, a nice butt picture. That's always classic. My milkshake brings old boys to the yard.
Why did I give you that?
You'll love this one day. You'll just be sitting back enjoying yourself.
And I look like that. No wonder I'm laying in here with a stroke.
You wonder why
you... I remember all those inside jokes.
Baby, it's cold outside. But baby, it's cold outside.
I'm picking up one of Rachel's ornaments.
Hey. Mine. Where is that ornament now?
Mine.
You took that.
Mine.
Oh, there's my other computer.
Now you must place it with the printer.
Yes, you understand.
It's a set.
Just like
you know when you're showing someone something on the camera, you're not supposed to move while you show it.
Oh, like the rescue rangers you have to put together.
Yeah.
Is that them, the rescue rangers?
Yeah, the rescue rangers down here. Check them out. He's double time and he's got two women right there though.
I don't know how that happened. One's worse.
And the Indian people, where are they?
Over here.
Indian boy, Indian girl, Native Americans.
Well, I've had enough ones.
Okay, that's enough.
Wait, oh, I just was getting a really good close-up of the chop. One last close-up.
Oh my God.
All right, well, and with that was good.